is really nice right here. Some of y'all was looking at me a little confused, like, who is this dude with titties coming to the stage? Know what the f- I look like? So good to be here, man. Celebrating 2 years of sobriety right now. Yeah, stop drinking. Appreciate y'all clapping while y'all sipping on y'all. That's really nice right there. Had to stop drinking and drugging, man. I really did, because, you know, I started gaining a lot of weight. And there's nothing worse than when a big person or anybody bigger than you tell you you're gaining weight. Hear me out. Like, I got this friend. Like, I thought I was looking good as all right, until I went to go pick up my mom from the salon, my friend's salon. And this chick is like 450 pounds. This chick had a nerve to come up to me and a wife beater that couldn't fit while eating chips. And she had a nerve to come up to me. She was like, oh my God. She was like, Shante, you look like you're gaining weight. We need to work out. Here's the deal. I don't care how big you are, but if I am 1 pound less than you, how dare you, right? Then everything became a weed thing. She started calling me every day. She's like, oh my God. Oh my God. I wrote this article today. And it said we could eat whatever we want as long as we drink a gallon of water a day. Like, what you drinking, the ocean, bitch? Because you got a lot of sodium in you. And I love her though, man, because I know she's really trying to lose weight. Like, she's taking everything she can to try to lose weight. She tried diet pills. She got a tummy tuck. Still can't lose weight. And I realize, because everywhere I take her, she complained that it's her weak spot. I'm like, really? Everywhere we go is your weak spot? Everywhere? Like, I took her to this restaurant. She was like, why you bring me here? You know I love a cheesecake. I was like, really? My bad. We stopped at the gas station. Why you bring me here? You know I love a hot dog. So I took her ass home. Why you bring me here? Bitch, you don't get out of my car. You live here. You know I got leftovers in the fridge. Always trying to hold me down. I'm sorry. I'm going to sign up for the gym next year.